But if you're New York, you've got to keep pressuring. You've still got the ebb and flow, the tempo of the game.
Now, the card here is for Perenelle. Herbers on the receiving end as they both chase the ball.
I thought Herbers grabbed the shirt
right.
of Perenelle, and then Perenelle, I thought, swung the elbow.
There's the jersey pull, and there's the hand to the face. I didn't know for whom the yellow card was going to be when Rivero was running in, but again, any hand to the face of an opponent is going to be trouble. And deservedly so.
Well, I said early that Jose Carlos Rivera was going to have a very difficult game.
Yeah.
I think he's done a good job. This game, in terms of intensity, can't get any more intense than this. And he's managed the game well.
Ribbit looking for C.J. Sapong. Collin heads away for New York. Warren Crivell first to it. We're set for a frantic final. 32 minutes. Herbers hadn't yet gotten permission to come back on the field. And his teammate Rosenberry passed him the ball. What's he supposed to do? He gets a yellow card. That's absolutely the right call, and it's a bad spot for Herbers. His teammates should know that he hasn't been welcomed back in yet.
Yeah, it's poetic justice, though, because he probably should have gotten the yellow for the shirt pull that initiated the elbow.